Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Tagans. So today I get the following error notification while I try to open the Valorant, and it shows dx11 feature level 10.0 is required to run the engine. So how to fix this issue? So before going to the solution, first of all, how to check it, which version of DirectX you have. So just open your Windows run and then type this comment and hit to enter. So here you can note one thing, it shows the DirectX version, and here I have a DirectX 12 version. And if you want to see your GPU is capable of supporting the required feature levels, just go to display tab and it shows the supporting feature levels. But this DirectX 12 also support for version 10.0, so no problem. At same time, if you don't have a DirectX 11, then how to get it? So just open your Google and then search DirectX End User Runtime Web Installer, and then click to access this Microsoft official site. So here you can select your regional language and then click to download. So after the downloading is completed, now I try to open this DirectX setup file and then I try to install this file. So you can click to accept these terms and conditions. But here I have a DirectX latest version, so it shows you have already installed this DirectX. So at same time, if you like to install this DirectX in first time, you can get the latest version of DirectX 12. So anyway, once the installation is completed, just try to open your Valorant. So I hope now this time your Valorant is opening very smoothly. So friends, if maybe this trick not works, just comment to me. I give some other ideas to fix this problem. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Tagans, and thanks for watching.